Hey guys, it's Nathaniel here with another Hogwarts Legacy. Hope you guys enjoy. Yeah, I made a bunch of potions. Don't have stuff for that one. I might have to buy that to do that. Gear I need to sell, so let's head to
said that travel broadens the mind.
Welcome back. I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. I truly appreciate all of your help. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. I must tell you, half of Hogsmeade's been by the shop asking about rumours of a broom upgrade. Without the information you provided, my work would have taken twice as long. Thank you again. It may sound ambitious, but I've already begun work on another upgrade, more difficult to perfect than the last. I wondered, would you be interested in joining forces again? There's another course near Irondale that Miss Reyes has mastered. If you were to test this first upgrade there, it may help me as I develop the next. Oh, you'll consider it, won't you?
Sounds as if you're really outdoing yourself. If I'm able to help, I will.
Thank you. I know this recent success was only the beginning of what I can do for Broom Flight. Report back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
Off to the races, then. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Revelio. Velio. Lumos.
Welcome to the Hog's Head. Any empty seat is yours.
Enough galleons one day that I don't have to work at all. I should spend my days baking treacle tarts and
what do we have here? A demigod.
Velio.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. Wise decision. Thank you.
Revelio.
Here you found a bit of treasure in the forest. I was never one for adventure myself.
Level two, Mark.
Alohomora.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Level 2. Should be some more level 1 ones around here.
Ah, hello. And how would one like to be styled today? Welcome to Madame Snelling's Tress Emporium. I'm sure I've no need to introduce myself. They used to call me Snelly. Oh, Snelly, why aren't you studying to be an Aura? But I showed them. They're stuck in the dust at the Ministry and I'm here thriving. Absolutely thriving. But look at you. Look at you. I can certainly see why you paid me a visit. Looking for a change, are we?
Why not, I say? What sort of change?
Some are going for that muggle with consumption sort of death becomes me allure. But you won't find poisons here. No need for chloride of lime or ammonia when you have magic. Why don't you spend a moment choosing how you'd like to look? You can change your hair too if you'd like.
I should be going now. Thank you.
Revelio. I told you not to go down Lumos. That path.
Miss Peck from Bruden Peck said a customer lost a deal around here. I know we're not supposed to go down there. I just thought...
Lumos.
Revelion.
Reward. Instead, I just wasted our time. There you are! Ha! Finally! I'll have enough of that wind wisp. Ah, well, not meant to be. Also, I may have knocked over a dustbin back there.
Never mind, I'll fix it.
Treasure. I must have missed that one in Beasts.
Alohomora.
There you go.
Avelio.
Toadstool tail always made me wretch as a child.
Revelio.
Hello there, come on in. Plenty to look at. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
My mother sends the foulest out.
Why did I never learn how to swim?
Going for a swim?
Goodness, no. Though I'm beginning to think I really should learn how to swim. Can't very well be liaison to the merpeople if I don't know how to swim.
You're a liaison to the merpeople?
Well, not technically, no. At least not yet. The position doesn't actually exist at the moment, but I have a plan to change that. I'm Nerida, by the way. Nerida Roberts. We didn't officially meet, but we dueled in the Crossed Wands Club.
Yes, of course. Good to see you again.
And you.
You seem quite interested in merpeople.
I am. And they're as misunderstood and disregarded by wizard kind as goblins and centaurs are. I feel that if goblins and centaurs have liaison officers at the Ministry, then the merpeople should have one too.
I'm impressed. I think reaching out to the merpeople is a grand idea.
You do? Oh, thank you. Of course, I haven't exactly done anything just yet. I presented them with a gift a few weeks ago, and they wanted to leave me one as well, in one of their caves. Reciprocity and an offer to visit. I tried telling them I couldn't swim, but I'm afraid that bit got lost in translation. Mermish really is tricky.
Well, I can swim and could help you if you'd like.
You'd really do that? Oh, thank you! Thank you, thank you! The last thing I want is for them to think I'd shunned their gift. Diplomacy is a delicate dance. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think you can dive down to their cave from just there in the water. I can't wait to hear about what you find. One day soon, I'll see for myself. I just know it.
Like I said, this Hogwarts Legacy, if you like the video, like and subscribe. Comment down below what other games you want to see me play.
Look at this place. Did the merpeople really leave Nerida an artifact? Revelio. Lumos. Incendio. Now then, I'll need you to come with me. Now for the rest of you. Confringo. Lumos. What do we have in here, then? Nerida will be happy about this. Your gift from the Merpeople was exactly where they said it would be.
Oh, that's wonderful news. I was so worried I'd left it too long and they'd seen it as a slight. Our relationship with them is already so tenuous.
Then I'm glad we helped to foster some healthy diplomatic relations.
Merlin's beard. It's marvelous. I'm going to show it to everyone, including the Ministry. Should I hand deliver it or send by owl? Thank you again, so much. You may have just helped improve relations between wizardkind and merpeople for decades to come. I can't wait to study this.
Revelio. Confringo! Revelio. Could it be a Merlin trial?
Messed it up. Parkour.
Revelio.
These ones.
Lumos. Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Ha. 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 Lumos. Cursed fiends, Revelio.
Maze.
Revelio. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Revelio. Thank you. Velia. Confringo. That wasn't too hard. Revelio. An encampment. This must be it. Revelio. Looks as if there's more than one way to enter.
Arn will regret not joining us. If he doesn't come round now, he'll be made even more of an example.
We should have killed that traitor, Arn. Are you sure you're not a muggle?
and send it. Revelio. That was quite something. Now, to Freon's carts.
Revelio.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? I hope to see you again sometime.
I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
The ones I faced were determined to make things difficult.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Arn. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done.
Rebellion.
All the best to you.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Mind now, demiguys. Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio.